Brown is a, I think he's a visionary. I mean, I was down there in, where we, I first guess it was in Cambridge, where we were, and listened to him talk about Appalachia and the possibilities and the connections. He's a man who's fully integrated in the community and has become one of the great leaders, which is what you want out of an academic leader. So how's it going in that building down there?
Oh, it's we've broken ground. We're doing the steel pretty soon, so it's progressing well.
Good. Thank you. Jim? Chancellor?